Hello YouTube, this is Swordmaster VTech 25 with Bestest One Piece Woman's Adventure walkthrough. I've been feeling really guilty for not doing this video since like the 23rd of August. I'm lazy. And
turned out really well this time.
I'm temporarily leave. It's more official term.
Why can't you make a robot?
Plus school just started and like all of the teachers doing out inappropriately large amounts of homework. That's very important to me to put that way. I don't know why I'm moving this slow. I remember correctly, which I do. Wait.
Do you have enough medicine?
Go with me.
Okay, let's go!
I remember correctly, next boss is one of my favorite characters. That big ass is way bigger than I am, but that's okay. Slowly make sure there's nothing here. I don't care about you. Let's see if I can catch you anyway. Just the heck of it.
Wow!
At least you have to stop though, because even if you don't want these things, I always just throw away the way on the body, keep the sap. The sap is essential. To the heave. Y'all don't ever sound a little strange this week because I have to hold recording thing, have the recording set up with my left hand. Wait till it's Fonzie's done talking.
It's super perfect!
You need like 3 ice crystals or something to get your next boss, but anyway. I can't use my right hand because I was playing in gym, playing dodgeball, and my hand got stepped on.
Ladies will love it.
The person who stepped on me had really big feet, wearing like steel-toed boots. So now the imprint of the boot's gone, but like,
yeah?
Some bug bit me, so my hand's like vigorously swollen. Nothing there. Sometimes there might be gold fruit in these trees. Or usually never in this little cave. Usually someplace else in the silver mountains, but whatever. Back to the cave I go. Not get to where I need to be until I can't take a short at the main zone. I cannot take the shortcut to the next boss until after I open it up the remaining way, or else I'll get killed by lava as I told you before. Oh wow, this stuff is tiny. I'm still so used to playing at my higher level with, one PC. I think my health is a lot bigger. I'm awesome like that. I think I'm at like 84% in the real game right now, because that I cannot do any. I'm working out to deal with the level of people, and I might have 100, I'm sure. But that should be a rant for another video, I guess. I thought I forgot the word I'm trying to use myself. Not lazy, I procrastinate. No. Better. Steelstone is my regular rocks that replenish. Once you get rid of all your steelstone, then that's it. Which means if you need to build something with it and you can give all your steelstone to the orb, then you're pretty much just screwed because there's nothing you can do. He might have mercy on you, I don't know, but I'm not stupid enough to waste it. Unless you want to get those firefly things to the orb, there's pretty much no reason to be catching them. Make the butterfly not cool. Cast it. Don't have enough wood for a kitchen. I have no idea what that long pause is for. Epic failure. The reason I decided, like, half the stuff I just used, but never, hurt Greg, you need, like, I think you need it like 20 of them. You need it like 20 or 30, but it's a very large number. Weekends have been like movie week for me. Almost all the things were depressing. I don't know why. Just like spoiler alert in case any of you guys haven't seen the movie, so but whatever. I don't know why I haven't seen it before, but yesterday was like the first time I ever saw The Dark Knight. I think Batman was just stupid for surrendering himself instead of Harvey Dent. He didn't explain how Deadpool didn't die, it's just really not right. Then how a lot of people in One Piece 2 you think die would die, but not. How Grand Theft Auto didn't die. I don't see why I have to play these guys, it's like wasting my time. Oh well. Looking for disappointment. I'm supposed to wait until my going through to open these, and it's gonna break my rule and open them now. Village fruit. Treasure map 8. Okay, this is complete now. Thank you. have One Piece Grand Battle or Grand Adventure, Heavy Frosted Choppers, one of those choppers, those powerful moves. You can see he's such a horrible fighter. Like, his main attack is just swinging his backpack around hitting people. Not very violent. So, English side of speed, like, really powerful people like Robin, Zoro, Luffy, just jump up and heavy press upon them. You can destroy them with your advanced pickaxe, but it's just easier sniping them down from afar. A lot of times there would be those things hiding behind these rocks, so you don't know which one's which. There's one right here. Now you see why I always take the shortcut. This place is way too long. It may have been early morning when I found it, because I used to never move this well on the plane. Basically, this stuff is only real reason you would need to be collecting it is because later on in the game you get a lot more things for your orb. And one of you think the thing it only eats gold, volcanic rock, and other very stuff like that. But I think that's probably already said before, but getting a bunch of this stuff in chests, I think we'll fill it up once. Of these guys. I'm gonna leave now. I probably should look where I was going before I start shooting out. Part of Bestest One Piece Adventure walkthrough.